I am back with Operation Fancy Free this evening. We're trapping for 7 cats. We are using the live trap and the drop trap. Trap, neuter, and return is the way to go.
Are you waiting to cover the trap up?
Yeah, I say take them.
Yeah.
up with 7 cats. There is actually one more. We're leaving 2 live traps with covers on them for the owner to try to catch him tonight before we do our vetting first thing in the morning.